And JJ and Warriors, winners of this year's Edge Next Big Thing, is their closest of all the roles.
Yeah.